They like the sound of the exhaust that I have going on. This is the older macaws. They're all three banded, closed banded now. They do have bands that I had manufactured 10 years ago. They had the bands that I had made for the Hans macaw back in 1995. So I hope no, but and the date is not on these bands. So I hope that not a person would age any bird by the date of the band that was manufactured. Unless, say, when I got a hyacinth macaw, it had a 2004 leg band on it, and it was supposed to be 11 years old. Well, there wasn't any way that that closed leg band could be put on an 11-year-old. And I called L&M, and it was manufactured December of 2004. So that told me that I got a little jewel, and indeed he is. He's with Versailles. He was just young enough that she could train him for the way she wanted him. He stopped. He was feather plucking. All his wings were like steak knives. And so he had a good chance, and he is a gorgeous bird today. Gorgeous hyacinth. So I implore you not to age your bird by the date of the band, because I've used bands that are like 15 years old now, if not older, than I had for the Hans macaws. And they are also CHA, Charon Heavenly Aviary, which kind of brings a warm fuzz to my heart, because that's how Heaven on Earth Avian Acre came to be, was from Heavenly Aviary. That was the name of my place in Vero Beach. Anyway, here they are, the three. I had just put, you can see how they're interacting. Their nares are nice and clean, their eyes. They're just, and they are in this container that I can go back and forth here with this. They're protected from anything getting to them. I can see, and as they grow, they can see out through this container. I love this container. I certainly wish I could get more. They were manufactured in Italy, and the bigots went out and said, oh, they're for rats, they're bad. And I tell you, my hyacinths, all my babies have been raised in this. It's just gorgeous. I can put perches in there as they're starting to perch. And of course, I can utilize the whole container. And I can also make it contained, like this little basket has got air holes all around it. So even though the cows around this, there's ventilation holes all around this container. As well, there is ventilation in this basket around. That's very important to me. I avoid those deep aquariums. You know, they're made for fish, not for little baby birds. Anyway, that's the, they're all content. I just brought this one here into this unit. I had it separated because I wanted to try a little of my own research on feeding chicks around the clock or not to. And you see, if he was active, this one here is almost as large as this one. This one here, I think, is 6 days old today, and this one now will be, I think, 36 hours old. Well, that's pretty accurate. These are the blue-headed macaws. Just thrilled. This one here, I thought, was a deadened shell, and just a gorgeous, gorgeous hatch. Absolutely perfect hatch. And so is this one. However, this one, I've never seen an egg develop, or a chick developing an egg before as this one through the time. Something else.